Welcome to George Pindar School, Year 6. It's fantastic to have the opportunity to talk to you so briefly. I'm Mrs. Welsh, I'm the principal here at George Pindar, and we are so looking forward to meeting you in September. I know that currently it's not what transition would normally look like. We would love to welcome you to George Pindar for your usual transition days, but due to the current situation, that's not possible. But we hope that when you join us in September, you will have a fantastic experience at George Pindar. Our teachers have been working incredibly hard during this period to make sure that when you join us, the curriculum is varied and rich and interesting so that you can make lots of progress from the very beginning. And our site teams have been working so hard to make sure that our school looks tip top for when you get here. So we'll really look forward to seeing you in September, but in the meantime, have a look around our school. Welcome to George Pindar School.
Welcome to George Pindar School. This is reception.
I'm Miss Petts and I'll be your head of Year 7 when you join us at George Pindar School. We are really looking forward to meeting you.
Welcome to Food Technology!
I'm really looking forward to getting you in science. My name's Mrs. Robinson and we've got an amazing science department here with lots of really good activities for you to get involved in, and we're really looking forward to welcoming you in September.
Welcome to the library. My name's Miss Matson, I'm the school librarian here. You can come here to take books out at any time. I'm open at break time, lunchtime, and after school for homework club. You may also come in here for some of your lessons. Can't wait to meet you in the new school year.
The art department.
My name is Mrs. Birch Rowell. I'm the head of art here at George Pindar School, and I'm looking forward to seeing you in September.
Welcome to technology!
Hi, I'm Mr. Worrell, I'm head of the performance faculty. We'll be looking forward to seeing you in the PE department to do lots of different sporting activities in the new year.
Miss Fox, I'm the head of English here at George Pindar. Really excited to be meeting you all, and I really want you getting on with your dioramas.
About George Pindar School is the sense of family we have here.
The best thing about George Pindar School is the library, because you can spend your breaks and lunches here, and Miss Matson's also a really nice person to talk to.
The best thing about George Pindar School is drama and the productions we do.
The best bit about George Pindar School is the sport and fitness they do.
I think personally the best thing about George Pindar School is the fact that the lessons are fun but still educational.
The best thing about George Pindar School is having fun with like the teachers and having good lessons.
My favourite thing about George Pindar School is being part of the school band.
The best thing about George Pindar School is that you can make tons of friends.
My best thing at George Pindar School is PE. We do so much thing here.
So tell me about what it was like coming to Year 7 from primary school.
Personally, I thought it was a really scary experience, and I was one of those people that didn't really like to meet new people. I was really quiet, and like I'd rather just like be by myself and not really have many friends. But the minute I came to Pindar, I was really scared because I thought, oh, there's older kids now. I'm not the oldest in the school, and there's loads of new people that I don't know, and that was really scary for me. But the minute I got to school, I was over it. I just felt, I was like, wow, I like it here. And it's somewhere I'd want to stay to school.
Yeah, like I wouldn't want to mix with people, like make new friends, but I made loads and it was like a really nice experience because I was scared at first, but it got really fun and better. The teachers are nice as well and they're welcoming here.
Hello, I'm CJ Williams. I'm going to be finishing my third year at George Pindar School. And I know the world's been a bit strange for us all and we're looking forward to coming back to school, hopefully in the near future. I know the staff are planning a great year for when we come back. Be ready for a warm welcome at George Pindar School.